patients sometimes feel that I can't tell my family members that I'm thinking about my last day, because patient will feel that, well, if I think about dying, people will think that I'm giving up, I'm not strong, I don't want to fight anymore. So they don't allow themselves to think. But I would suggest them that that's okay. Sometimes when we have this kind of the life-threatening illness, we will think about that moment. We will think about what will happen when, at the dying stage, the last day. Sometimes we will think about it. So just let your family know that, well, I sometimes would think about it, but it doesn't mean that I don't want to live longer.